new tax bill is designed and will stimulate our economy. That's job one. You know, first cutting corporate tax rates from the highest rate in the entire world to something that's competitive, so that we can stop forcing our American companies and our American jobs overseas. And secondly, it will cut taxes for people across the income range. So the Joint Committee on Taxation says it'll put $1,180 in the average family of four's pocket extra every year. So I'm thrilled about it. I can't wait to for the Senate to take it up and make it law and get our economy going again. You know, we just went through 10 years. It's been 10 years since we've had 3% annual growth in GDP. You know, people who come out of college in the last 10 years, they don't know what a good economy looks like. And so, you know, this bill, we think it'll take it to 3.5, maybe even 4%. And that means trillions of dollars more investment, trillions of dollars more revenue in this country, and millions more jobs.
And what about the loss of the tax write-off for teachers?
Yeah, you know, there's a lot of little miscellaneous things that were put in the code that have limited benefit anymore. I mean, they were certainly well-intentioned. And right now, that allows teachers to write off $250 a year. So if a teacher, you're in the 12% tax bracket until you make 90 grand, I mean, that would mean the average teacher would get $30 back on their taxes. It was certainly low tension. It's not something that has the impact that maybe we need for it to have right now. We took it out. The Senate bill doubles it. So, you know, we'll see how it shakes out. It'll compensate.
Well, thank you.